allow multiple objectives and don't interpret the objectives in terms of welfare of the country. So NFA has the objective of price stability, food security, farmer welfare, and sustainability, which are contradictory, and it would be impossible to achieve all these anyway. Furthermore, welfare decreases by $2 billion a year as a result of NFA operations. Furthermore, private marketing is suppressed, storage, transportation, and processing, agricultural processing, are suppressed. It doesn't sound like competitive neutrality to me.